Please welcome the faculty and degree candidates of the Biological Sciences Department, led by their chair, Dr. Seth Eskandari, and their banner carrier, Susanna Petrosian. Please welcome the faculty and degree candidates of the Chemistry and Biochemistry Department, led by their chair, Dr. Lisa Alex, and their banner carrier, Joyanne Barber. Please welcome the faculty and degree candidates of the Computer Science Department, led by their chair, Dr. Robert Kurz, and their banner carrier, Alex Jolin. Please welcome the faculty and degree candidates of the Geological Sciences Department, led by their chair, Dr. Jonathan Norse, and their banner carrier, Oliver Wolf. Welcome the faculty and degree candidates of the Kinesiology and Health Promotion Department, led by their associate chair, Dr. Laura Chase, and their banner carrier, Michaela Mettenleiter.
Yeah! Woo!
faculty and degree candidates of the Department of Mathematics and Statistics, led by their chair, Dr. Alan Krennick, and their banner carriers, Kristen Dedmers and Natalie Gaska. Please welcome the faculty and degree candidates of the Physics and Astronomy Department, led by their chair, Dr. Steve McCauley, and their banner carrier, Alec Vincent.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Brian Jersky, and I have the honor of serving as the Dean of the College of Science. To begin our ceremony, we will stand for the singing of the national anthem. I would like to invite Kara Borchardt to come forward to sing our national anthem. It's customary for men to remove their hats during the national anthem if you can do so easily.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming. And the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Thank you, Kara, for that beautiful rendition. Please be seated. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 2014 College of Science commencement. We gather here today to celebrate the graduation of 701 students. On behalf of the faculty, staff, and students of the college, I want to congratulate our graduates and welcome their family and friends who join us today. We thank you for being with us on this important occasion. We want to acknowledge the faculty who helped you master the knowledge and the skills you will need to perform as a professional in your discipline. We also want to acknowledge the staff who made sure everything was in place for your learning. Would the faculty and staff of the College of Science and the University Library please stand and be recognized? Thank you. We are also joined by a number of distinguished officers of the university, faculty, and students here on the platform. I ask that they stand as I read their names, but please will you hold your applause until they have all been introduced. Mr. John W. McGuthrie, Vice President for Information Technology and CIO. Dr. Stephen N. Garcia, Vice President for Administrative Affairs and CFO. Ms. Gabriela Garza Vasquez, Science Council President, majoring in biology. Dr. Angel Valdez, Provost's Awardee for Excellence in Scholarly and Creative Activities. Dr. Mandayam A. Srinivas, Mace Bearer. Dr. Srinivas has served the college and the Computer Science Department for 26 years, preceding me as Interim Dean of the College of Science for 2 years. Dr. Ray Wang, Dean of the University Library. Dr. Doug Freer, Vice President for Student Affairs. Ms. Michelle Stoddard, Vice President for University Advancement. Dr. Craig Rich, Associate Dean, College of Science. Dr. Tina Hartney, Associate Dean, College of Science. Ms. Cassandra Domingo, Class Gift Presenter, majoring in biology. Ms. Ashley Palmiere, Julian A. McPhee Awardee and Valedictorian majoring in biology. Mr. Framrose Virgi, Executive Vice Chancellor of the California State University. Dr. Martin Den Boer, Provost and Vice President for Academic Affairs. And Dr. J. Michael Ortiz, President of California State Polytechnic University, Pomona. Also, our special guests in the front row of the audience, Ms. Julie Virgi, wife of the Executive Vice Chancellor, Ms. Sandra Davis, newly retired Executive Assistant in the President's Office, and last but not least, Betty Ortiz, our First Lady. Thank you all very much. I would now like to call on President Ortiz for his welcoming remarks. Dr. Ortiz.
Thank you, Dean Jerski. Commencement. It's the moment our graduates and their families have worked toward for years. I earned my bachelor's degree 44 years ago, and I remember that moment like it was yesterday. Put down your phones and your programs and take it in. You did it. Your college experience doesn't end today. The lessons you've learned, the friends that you've made, and the challenges that you've overcome will carry you throughout your lifetime. Stay connected, stay informed, and stay involved by joining your alumni association. It'll be something you don't regret, trust me. I am retiring this December, and through the years I've learned that you can never reach a new high point in your life alone. For me, I've relied on my wife, Betty Fay, to be a partner and a friend through all our highs and lows. At Cal Poly Pomona, I've relied on the expertise of countless people that include the great faculty and staff on this campus, and people like Sandy Davis, our newly retired executive assistant, who has worked with four presidents, four of the five. Commencement is made possible because of people like Teresa Navarre Rodriguez and Diane Carter and their dedicated team who put this commencement together. Now I want you to think back to your experience. You did not arrive at this point by accident. Through dedication and hard work, you have reached this pinnacle. But remember, no one has ever completed this journey alone. Many people, including professors and loved ones, have traveled with you and helped you along the way. How do they guide you, support you, encourage you? Graduates, please join me in recognizing the special people in your life by standing and giving them a well-deserved round of applause. Class of 2014, as you move on to graduate school or the workforce, head out with confidence. Cal Poly Pomona graduates have an edge. Your classroom experiences actually involve solving real-world problems. You have studied under experienced faculty, and you have been immersed in one of the most diverse campuses in the nation. You don't just understand diversity, you've lived it. Know that the investment you made in your education will pay off many times over in the 2014 college return on investment report. Cal Poly Pomona ranked 74th out of 1,300 colleges and universities. That puts us in the top 6% of the country. We are a regional powerhouse. Payscale.com found our return on investment stronger than local universities like USC and UCLA. In fact, we placed better than all of the UC campuses with the exception of Berkeley and San Diego. But you didn't pay a UC level tuition, did you? Or the high price cost of a private college education. Did you know you didn't pay the full cost of your education? California taxpayers and university donors supported your education. At the end of the month, we will close the campaign for Cal Poly Pomona. Donors have given more than $150 million in gifts, pledges, and bequests to keep our university at the cutting edge. Do you know why they would give so much to Cal Poly Pomona? It's because they believe in you. They believe in your potential to succeed in the workforce and contribute to the greater good. Years from now, there will come a time in your life when you will look back on your career and marvel at your good fortune. Remember those who invested in you and consider paying it forward so that you too can pave the way for future generations. Today is your day. You have completed one of the most important journeys of your lifetime. As you consider your next steps, I urge you to head out with confidence. Seize the opportunities before you, because you have never been more ready. Congratulations to each of you.
Thank you, President Ortiz. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in thanking Dr. Ortiz for his outstanding service to Cal Poly Pomona as its president. It is now my pleasure to introduce Mr. Fram Virji, Executive Vice Chancellor of the California State University. We are happy to have you with us, Vice Chancellor Virji.
Thank you, Dean Jerkey. It's a pleasure for me to be here and to bring greetings to all of you from the state of California State University. I extend congratulations to all the graduates of the College of Science. Congratulations on what you've accomplished. As citizens and as future alumni of the California State University, soon to be alumni really quickly, I encourage all of you to support the university and its mission. Help keep the doors of opportunity open to those students who follow in your footsteps. You will all too soon learn the real benefit of earning a degree from the California State University as you go out into the workforce. A workforce that so greatly relies on the more than 100,000 well-prepared graduates that become employees each year in this state. So be proud that you're joining 3 million alumni of the California State University as you cross this stage today. I ask that as CSU grads and members of your community, that you continue to help to support CSU by helping those in need and letting them know how to get into college. Show them the road ahead. Show them how important a college education degree can be, and how it can be the most important and bright step toward their future. Finally, as a graduate of CSU, be an ambassador for our system. Let your friends, colleagues, and your legislators and community know how important CSU has been to all of you, and how you can join with them and the California State University. Again, congratulations and best wishes to all of you.
Thank you, Vice Chancellor Virji. I would like to introduce our senior class representative and Secretary of the Science Council from the College of Science, Cassandra Domingo, who will present the senior class gift to President Ortiz.
President Ortiz, Dean Jerkey, members of the stage party, distinguished guests, and fellow members of the class of 2014. Every year, the graduating class leaves behind something for the campus community. It's about leaving the university better than it was when we first got here. This tradition succeeds every year because of another long-standing tradition at CPP, philanthropy. The senior class gift is entirely funded by donations from graduating seniors, This is truly a gift from us to the future students. Our gift will be to purchase and install electronic charging stations throughout campus study and gathering places. These stations will charge cell phones, tablets, e-readers, and even laptops. President Ortiz, I am honored to present this gift from the class of 2014.
Thank you, Cassandra. I cannot for the life of me understand why we need electronic charging stations. But given that, thank you, class of 2014, I'm sure these will be widely used by the students, the future students at Cal Poly Pomona. Thank you.
Now we celebrate the academic achievements of our students. We begin by recognizing the Julian A. McPhee Award recipient and valedictorian. The Julian A. McPhee Award is given to an individual who exhibits student excellence. Julian McPhee was the founding president of both Cal Poly Pomona and Cal Poly San Luis Obispo. He gave more than 36 years of dedicated service to the citizens of California. Because of his visionary leadership, Californians can point with pride to two of the nation's finest universities founded on the educational principle of learning by doing. This special award was funded by an anonymous donor who was a colleague of Julian McPhee, and it honors a graduating senior who exhibits excellence in his or her academic endeavors. To be recognized as the valedictorian, a student must have earned the highest academic grade point average in the college. It is my pleasure to present to you the 2014 College of Science Julian A. McPhee Award winner and valedictorian, Ashley Palmyra. Please stand and be recognized. Ms. Palmyra graduates today with a degree in biology and a perfect grade point average of 4.00. What an amazing achievement. The College of Science works hard to maintain high academic standards and expects students to work hard to earn high grades. We know that your accomplishment is a genuine reflection of your talent, your dedication and effort, and your potential for a bright career and future. Ashley, thank you for joining me at the podium. President Ortiz, would you please join me in presenting this award?
Dr. Ortiz, distinguished faculty and guests, family, friends, and graduating class of 2014, I could not be more proud to be the recipient of the Julian A. McPhee Award and to represent the College of Science class of 2014 as valedictorian. I have the opportunity to stand before you all because with a lot of hard work, a lot of support, and a little bit of luck, I managed to get all A's in my classes here at Cal Poly. Whenever people find out about this, the first question is usually, was there a class you almost didn't get an A in? And of course the answer is yes. And ironically, it was a public speaking course. Yet here I am, giving a speech at commencement, so here goes nothing. When looking at colleges, I had no idea what I was looking for. But when I came to Cal Poly, I had a feeling that this is where I belonged. And looking back, I'm glad I followed that feeling. We are privileged to have a wonderful faculty here at Cal Poly who always strives to make sure their students are receiving the best education, and through this effort, they have made our learning experience not only personal, but tremendously valuable. I would like to thank each and every faculty member, that I had the honor of getting to know for their immeasurable support during my academic career, who never faltered in their enthusiasm, no matter how many questions I asked or how often I visited their office hours, which was a lot. I hope that the class of 2014 can take everything we have learned and make you proud. I believe I speak for the entire class when I say that none of us did this alone. Whether it was a friend, family member, or a trusted mentor, we all had someone to turn to through help of difficult times and to help us celebrate our accomplishments. On behalf of the whole class, I would like to thank all of you. I personally would like to thank my parents for their unrelenting faith in my ability and always believing in me, even when I didn't. And to my little sister, Amanda, thank you for often taking on the role of big sister and helping to guide me through this journey. Congratulations, class of 2014. I wish us all good luck and success in our future endeavors. Thank you.
I would like to call upon Provost and Vice President for Academic Affairs, Dr. Martin Den Boer, to present the winner of the Provost's Award for Excellence in Scholarly and Creative Activities.
With the generous and continued support of President Ortiz, the university continues to recognize the accomplishments of our faculty with the Provost's Award for Excellence, Awards for Excellence. These awards are given in the area of teaching, service, and scholarly and creative activity, and they acknowledge the central role that the faculty play in making Cal Poly Pomona the superb place of teaching, service, and scholarship that it is. Awardees are chosen in a rigorous process and must meet the very highest standards of excellence in their fields. The particular award we're talking about today is the Award for Excellence in Scholarship and Creative Activity, which honors faculty who make major contributions to the body of knowledge and practice and pedagogy in their discipline. And it's a great pleasure for me to announce that the 2014 Award for Excellence in Scholarly and Creative Activity goes to Dr. Angel Valdez, Associate Professor of Biological Sciences in the College of Science. Dr. Valdez is an expert and really a world authority in the evolution and biodiversity of, let me see if I can pronounce this right, opisthobranch mollusks, better known as sea slugs. Yes, sea slugs. Turns out sea slugs are actually very interesting creatures. They have some amazing properties, and their evolutionary development makes them ideal models for scientific study. And Dr. Valdez's research on sea slugs extends to the history and diversification and characterization of multiple groups of sea snails, as well as the introduction of exotic species and the impact of that those species have on other ocean environments. Dr. Valdez has published over 100 peer-reviewed papers. He's written 4 books, identified 100 new species of sea slug, and secured over $3 million in external funding from organizations such as the National Science Foundation. His research engages both undergraduate and graduate students. He's blazing a trail in his field, and he works with colleagues from really around the world, places like Italy, Spain, France, Norway, and Russia, as well as his peers here in the United States. At Cal Poly Pomona, Dr. Valdez has been recognized with the Biology Department Award for Teaching Excellence and the College of Science Distinguished Teaching Award. And he, as you can see from those awards as well, he's dedicated and tireless not only in his quest for knowledge, but also in his quest to share and communicate his knowledge to his students. He's very effective in bringing his research into the classroom, and he's a true teacher scholar. And it's my distinct honor and privilege to introduce the winner of the 2014 Award for Excellence in Scholarship and Creative Activity, Dr. Angel Valdez. Come forward, please.
Congratulations, graduates. This is the greatest honor I have received in my career, and I'm extremely thankful to the committee members who selected me and also to Provost Den Boer for this award. But I'm especially thankful to you,
Cal Poly Pomona students for being my source of motivation. Discovering new things is very exciting, but it's much more exciting to share them with other people. This is what makes our job as science faculty so incredibly fun. We get to discover new things, and then we get to share them with you in the classroom, in the lab, and in the field. And this is this process of learning and sharing that makes science so interesting to me. My hope is that what you've learned in college in these last few years will help you to make a difference and to make a better world for you and for the generations to come. Thank you very much again, and congratulations.
Thank you, Angel. Let me add my congratulations to the provosts on this achievement. We have some other significant accomplishments I want to recognize today. These are awards presented by faculty, staff, and students to their colleagues. The College of Science staff honor their peers who have distinguished themselves through outstanding job performance. This year, three staff members in the college received quarterly and annual recognition awards. In fall 2013, and the winner of the 2013 Staff Recognition Annual Award, Sandra Gutierrez Magalanes from Chemistry and Biochemistry. In winter 2014, Sue Yamada from Biological Sciences. In spring 2014, Monica Baez from Geological Sciences. Last month, President Ortiz and Provost Den Boer honored outstanding academic advisors, including two from our college who work tirelessly to help students succeed and to achieve your goals. They are Cynthia Anderson from Biological Sciences, the 2013-14 Outstanding Faculty Advisor in the College of Science, and Brian Pangan from Computer Science, the 2013-14 Outstanding Staff Advisor in the Division of Academic Affairs. Please join me in congratulating Cynthia and Brian again for their academic successes. The faculty in the College of Science bestow an annual Distinguished Teaching Award on one of their colleagues. With so many fine teachers among our faculty, selecting one person for this recognition is a challenge. This year, the award committee chose six finalists, teaching faculty who have achieved an exceptional level of effectiveness in their teaching. They are Dr. Sidi Benzara from Physics and Astronomy, Dr. Edward Bobich from Biological Sciences, Dr. Timothy Corcoran from Chemistry and Biochemistry, Dr. Yasha Paulette from Geological Sciences, Dr. Jason Smith from Biological Sciences, and Dr. Ryan Zypowski from Mathematics and Statistics. I am delighted to announce that the winner of this year's College of Science Distinguished Teaching Award is Dr. Yasha Paulette of the Geological Sciences Department. Dr. Paulette is an outstanding example of a teacher scholar whose research in observational seismology, interest in earthquake hazard reduction, and ability to teach and inspire students go hand in hand. We look forward to hearing from Yasha in person and celebrating her teaching achievements at a special seminar in the coming academic year. Please join me in congratulating Dr. Paulette for this wonderful and well-deserved honor. The College of Science also has a long history of outstanding faculty research, often involving undergraduate and graduate students in conducting, writing, and presenting research results. The Ralph W. Ames Distinguished Research Award honors a faculty member in the college who has a strong record of research and professional development in their field. This year, the award goes to last year's Distinguished Teaching Award winner and this year's Provost's Awardee for Excellence in Scholarship and Creative Activity, Dr. Angel Valdez of the Biological Sciences Department. We look forward to hearing and learning from Dr. Valdez at a special seminar in the coming year. Angel would much rather share scientific ideas than accept awards, and I know it will be an event worth attending. Please join me in congratulating Dr. Valdez on his fantastic year and his many achievements. We now come to the central part of the ceremony, the awarding of degrees. I call upon Provost and Vice President for Academic Affairs, Dr. Martin Den Boer, to present the candidates for the master's degrees. Provost Den Boer.
Will the candidates for Master of Science in Applied Biotechnology, Master of Science in Biological Sciences, Master of Science in Computer Science, Master of Science in Geology, Master of Science in Kinesiology, and Master of Science in Mathematics, please rise. I see you've already done it, so we don't need to say anything. But all of you need to rise. And President Ortiz, I present to you the candidates for Master of Science in Applied Biotechnology, Master of Science in Biological Sciences, Master of Science in Computer Science, Master of Science in Geology, Master of Science in Kinesiology, and Master of Science in Mathematics. These candidates have all completed the requirements for the master's degree as prescribed by the State of California and the trustees of the California State University, and they have been recommended by the faculty of California State Polytechnic University, Pomona.
Candidates for the master's degree, you have heard the recommendation of the faculty of California State Polytechnic University, Pomona. By the authority vested in me as president, I confer upon you the degree of Master of Science in Applied Biotechnology, Master of Science in Biological Sciences, Master of Science in Computer Science, Master of Science in Geology, Master of Science in Kinesiology, and the Master of Science in Mathematics, with all the rights, honors, and opportunities appertaining thereto. Congratulations.
Ushers, please take your positions to help marshal the faculty and candidates to the stage. Each candidate should approach the stage as directed by the ushers with your hood folded over your left arm. You will stop at the reader table and hand them your card before proceeding to the platform to receive your diploma cover and to be hooded. You will then return to your seat down the center ramp. For the families, I want you to know that professional photographers are here to capture the moment for you.
We present the candidates for the Master of Science in Applied Biotechnology and the Master of Science in Biological Sciences, Ubaida Nasri. Gui Hua Ying. Ian S. Johnston. Jenna Portanova. Joseph D. Carrillo.
We present the candidates for the degree Master of Science in Computer Science. Ohannes Dodden.
Jennifer B. Green.
Jonathan Wesley Manser.
Jermaine Mayu.
Robert J. Fallon.
Stephen Takashi Kimura.
Dhananjaya Asrasinghe.
Po Lee Lee.
Zhen Gong.
Mohammed Asad Bandiali.
Diana Arietta. Kyle Lee.
Javier Alvarez.
Somia Purkar.
Sri Lakshmi Karnati.
Kavita Gunimala. Sarah Alradadi.
Francis Allen Castro.
Quinn Nguyen.
Tara Tao Quang. Melissa Arroyo Mendoza.
This completes the awarding of the degree Master of Science in Computer Science. We present the candidates of the first graduating class for the degree Master of Science in Geology. Andrew Harrison McLarty. Sean Morsch. Joshua Glenn Sargent. Logan Edward Wicks. Celia Stephanie Passos. Magali Barba. This completes the awarding of the degree Master of Science in Geology. We present the candidates for the degree Master of Science in Mathematics. Jacqueline Christine Trent. Tiffany Ho. Belinda Lisette Ortiz. Christina Grace Sargent. Tongan Lako Losera. Levi Pineda. Rafael Morales, Jr. Satori Schweitz. Israel Castro, Jr. Peter Gerald Banda.
That completes the awarding of the degree Master of Science in Applied Biotechnology and the Master of Science in Biological Sciences. We now present the candidates for the degree of Master of Science in Kinesiology. Matthew V. Bassett. Yingying Li. Jason William Kissel. Paul Linares. Veronica Velasquez. Amal Gada.
Will the candidates for the degree of Bachelor of Science from the Departments of Biological Sciences. Chemistry and Biochemistry. Computer Science. Geological Sciences. Kinesiology and Health Promotion. Mathematics and Statistics, and Physics and Astronomy, please rise. President Ortiz, I present to you the candidates for the baccalaureate degree from the College of Science. These candidates have completed the requirements for the baccalaureate degree, as prescribed by the State of California and the trustees of the California State University, and they have been recommended for their degrees by the faculty of California State Polytechnic University, Pomona.
Candidates for the baccalaureate degree, you have heard the recommendation of the faculty of California State Polytechnic University, Pomona. By the authority vested in me as president, I confer upon you the degree of Bachelor of Science with all the rights, honors, and opportunities appertaining thereto. Congratulations. In academic tradition, the student who has not yet earned a degree wears the tassel on the mortarboard on the right side. When the degree is conferred, the scholar moves the tassel to the left and joins a select company. In recognition of your new status, will all recipients of the baccalaureate degree move their tassels to the left?
Class of 2014, congratulations on receiving this degree you have worked so hard to attain. Please be seated. We will now recognize each of today's graduates individually. Ushers will instruct the faculty and candidates of your department when it is time for you to move to the side aisle and come to the stage.
We present the candidates for the degree Bachelor of Science in Chemistry. Nicholas Edward Dew. Veronica Rodriguez. Sarah Helen Westerman.
We present the candidates for the degree of Bachelor of Science in Biology, Biotechnology, Botany, Environmental Biology, Microbiology, and Zoology. Jack Avadikian.
Joseph Rodriguez.
Derek Sean Lee.
Andrea Louie.
Lillian Wang.
Yvonne Carolina Cepeda.
Lauren Mendoza.
Justin Glenn Hydock.
Wendy Diego.
William Weigel III.
Cassandra Eisen Domingo.
Lulade Aiello.
Ashley Marie Palmeyer, summa cum laude, Kellogg Honors Scholar.
Ashley Arlene Santiago.
Thomas Robert Carlisle.
Maritza Silva.
Andy Ng.
David Kwok, McNair Scholar.
Brandon Michael DePaul, cum laude.
Diane Sanchez, McNair Scholar.
Charles Flint Erickson.
Joyanne Susan Barber, summa cum laude, Kellogg Honors.
Nelson Chang.
Hania Bruselli.
Laura Suzanne Banks, magna cum laude.
Stephen Ng.
Susanna Susie Petrosian, summa cum laude.
Un Il San.
Trevor Elico, magna cum laude.
Trang Tran.
Jennifer Ashley Enriquez.
Sylvia Spites.
Eric Michael Paquette.
Trevor Gornick, cum laude.
Nicole Michelle Tomes.
Stella Unjin Kim.
Dominic Mario Boachi.
Anmin Chan Tong.
Mark Villagomez.
Henry Vuong.
Cynthia Alicia Palma, magna cum laude.
Thomas James Martin, Jr.
Molly Duong, summa cum laude.
Corey Patrick Marsh. Clayton Randall Brumbaugh. To Do.
Inaz Rahad Nahinia June.
David S. Kim.
Miriam A. Gomez.
Tommy Din.
Elizabeth Silva.
Benjamin Hun.
Jessica Nicole Angeles Lee.
This completes the awarding of the degree Bachelor of Science in Chemistry. We present the candidates for the degree Bachelor of Science in Computer Science. Lala Pashayan.
Nicole Renee Basley, magna cum laude.
Candy Jimenez.
K. Maria Chenia.
Kenneth Koo.
Jimmy Garcia.
Yvonne Tsai Hong.
Lisa Fuang Hong.
Elizabeth Fleischer.
Devin Gamel, cum laude.
Marcus Nicholas Vallejos.
Crystal Javon Gamboa.
Julian Chris Daconis Reyes.
Stephanie Marie Legasamon.
George He.
Valeria Talamantes.
Alexander Jolet, summa cum laude, Kellogg Honors.
Alicia Wayoka.
Nicholas Ohanessian.
Daniel Jongho Lee.
Sarman Jordan.
Stephanie Ho.
Asad Raza.
Juan de la Cruz Treminio.
Hoi Lei, cum laude.
Gilbert Yang Ho Kim.
Paul Wong.
Omar Charles Inaby.
Tommy Nguyen. Tuan Q. Nguyen.
Obi Okafor.
Chris D. Murphy, magna cum laude.
Eric Antonio Garcia, cum laude, Kellogg Honors Scholar.
Stephen David Vargas. Salvador Gutierrez.
Vachi Caprellian.
Thomas Landon Moore.
Astrid Maria Hilgert.
Baotian Duong.
Nicholas Hideo Tasaka Mejia, cum laude.
Ryan Say Ching.
Cole Frazier.
David Nicholas Shiani, summa cum laude, President's Council Scholar.
Clara Jo King.
Michael Akira Hyde.
Della R. Turner, magna cum laude.
Jacob William Longuezo, summa cum laude, Kellogg Honors.
Cynthia Elizabeth Cavazos.
Ki Tran, cum laude.
Brandon Lee Watts.
Boren Lay.
Nicole Page Hardy.
Aaron Nguyen.
Vincent Elicio Bustamante.
Jonathan Cui Thien Bao.
Christina Elizabeth Castillo.
Jonathan Vieira, cum laude.
Lauren Elizabeth Jean Albert.
Justin Pelletier.
Jose Andres Villafuerte.
Giovanni Salvador Martinez.
Dina Kazura.
Anthony Baraja. Anthony Ray Serra.
Martha Casares.
Diego Castillo, summa cum laude.
Heather Huen Duong.
Gabriel Otero.
Stanley Park. Elizabeth Michaela Lizer, Magna cum laude.
Yi Li. Jonathan Huang.
April Joy Cibarani.
Thuan Kim Vo.
Helen Rupini Rabil.
Kwang J. Jun.
Suk Young Wong, cum laude.
Joseph David Allen.
Alex Walzico Robert.
Nicolette Saul Yadigar.
Muhammad Aman Ahmad.
Sylvia Jaboyu.
Niant Solanki.
Rafael Eduardo Rayo.
Amanda Lauren Castro.
Sapir Abrahami.
Hernan Reza.
Raymond L. Tan.
Neil Norris Negrete.
Alexa Nicole Dye.
Lauren Renee Hebert.
Steve Nam.
Samantha Ann Cook.
Kevin Christopher Cruz.
Stephanie Michelle Duenas.
Italo Pacheco. Giovanni Antonio Cutini.
Gabrielle Bartolan, cum laude, Kellogg Honors Scholar.
David K. Nguyen.
Jeff Stallings.
John Bukowski.
Christine Ann Rodriguez.
Sergio Danilo Gonzalez II.
Ashley Neiman.
Giovanni Dulnuan Guladal.
Tarek Busser.
Dulce Maria Ruelas Jacobo.
Brianna Jessica Kirate.
Princess Shakia Taylor.
Stephen Kwan.
Gang Ling.
Juan Bosco Beruman.
Chi Wei Li.
Alvin Kuo.
Wayne Wong.
Don Kim.
Yi Wen Chang.
Kevin Laos.
Joseph Kwan.
Amberly Ann Mahaffey.
Natalie Joel Caballero.
Jennifer Bettina McCarthy.
Edwin Casasola.
Allison Nicole Secco.
Akin Osi Asuk Nsor.
Sean Balcom.
Brent Thomas Wasilo. Colin Grant Smith, magna cum laude.
Galu Prajapati.
Kyle Stephen Richeson.
Chilong Lee.
Brian Matthew Smith.
Philip Vong.
Antonio Ochoa.
Jane Sun Sin.
Patrick John Coons, magna cum laude.
Edgar Rodriguez.
William John Carter III.
Jorge Martinez.
Eric Roger Stones. Lucas Don Sinlao Natal.
Valeria Cristina Gardea.
Hans Chauvin.
Vanessa Roxanne Durant.
Arthur Wilson.
Elliot James Popel.
Cody Thomas Thornhill, summa cum laude.
Sean Agler.
Benjamin W. Clifford.
Sarah Aburab.
Jonathan Peter Ringeyes.
Sangeetha Sarah Thomas.
J.H. Jung.
Noor Safika Duras.
Daniel J. Goodrich.
Heme Darshina Parthiban.
Alex Edward Nyland.
Danielle Justin Ortega, cum laude.
Luke Lin.
Angela Michelle Beal.
Alan N. Farinas.
Angelica Meza.
Ivan Chu.
Alyssa Slowoski.
Raymond Uchenna Ononiwu.
Jacob Thomas Cobb.
John Ray Tadeo Aguilo.
Robert Fitch, magna cum laude.
Harrison Hai Nguyen.
Brian Matthew Myers, cum laude, President Council Scholar.
Jonathan Chow.
Marcus Douglas Hubble.
Curtis Dien Liu.
Samantha Milligan.
Titus Chajadi. Jonathan Stephen Simona.
Danny Lynn Eves.
This completes the awarding of the degree Bachelor of Science in Computer Science. We present the candidates for the degree Bachelor of Science in Geology. Oliver Maxwell Wolf, summa cum laude, Kellogg Honors.
You're welcome.
Katrina Dolores Kaiser.
Kaylee Coppola.
Rebecca Nicole Greenwood.
Michelle Ho.
Jacob Loki.
Andre DeGarmo.
Daniel Michael Nolan, magna cum laude.
Michelle Taub, magna cum laude.
Ryan Patrick Edgley, cum laude.
Brandon Huang Tran.
David Niet.
Andrew Michael Luis.
Curtis Thomas Morenz.
Muhammad Jurbron.
Christina Jane Heinlein.
Derek Joshua Toe.
Cody Evan Regal.
Diane Zito, summa cum laude. Ian Nicholas Prinz, summa cum laude. Fatima Adam. Darren Kaw. Liu Wang Jr. Rosa Lee, cum laude. Cassandra D'Amico.
This completes the awarding of the degree Bachelor of Science in Geology. We present the candidates for the degree Bachelor of Science in Mathematics. Natalie Caroline Gasca, summa cum laude, Kellogg Honors.
Daniel Covarrubias.
Kristen Marie Detmer, summa cum laude, McNair Scholar.
Sarah Safi.
Miguel Angel Rodriguez, magna cum laude.
Elisar Elaine Naja.
Brandon Morgan Heine.
Michael Anthony Padula.
Michael Jordan Bonilla.
Sammy James Chandler, cum laude.
Juan Jose Gonzalez.
Jonathan Michael Carrillo.
Chung W. Song.
Umir Khan.
Antonio Gutierrez.
Eliud Herrera.
Veronica Contreras.
Aaron Joseph Alvarado, magna cum laude.
Diane Arellano.
Tony Chan Tong.
Manuel Enrique Bermudez.
Andrew Yang.
Darren Lai, cum laude.
Kristen Machiko Sumura.
Lynn Doyen, magna cum laude.
Stephen Burdall.
Adriana Flavia Craig, cum laude, Kellogg Honors.
Tabitha Lindsay Young.
Jeremy Lloyd Lamera.
Michael Baluyut.
Andrea Marie Wietrich.
Molly Ann Gowen.
Joanna Lizette Zamora.
Jasmine H. Villanueva.
Carissa Elaine Cardenas.
Allison Elizabeth Shawley.
Diana Caroline Sandoval.
Nicole Fu.
Justin David McDonald.
Sarah Marie Roman.
Gabriel B. Napuli.
Devin Marie Devavois.
Brendan Joseph Lucky.
Randy Lynn Richardson, magna cum laude.
Edwin Deng.
Christina Diane Mote, magna cum laude.
Heron Way, magna cum laude, Kellogg Honors.
Brandon Manuel Jimenez, cum laude.
Michael David Fonseca.
Kevin Patrick Pulver.
Crystal Sanchez.
Christina Ashur Orahim.
Stephanie Sinhai Kang.
Alan Lee.
So Young Kim.
Kevin Vasquez.
Aaron Joseph Maldonado.
Connor Robert Stevenson, summa cum laude.
Juliet Rose Gillick, magna cum laude.
Michael Ramon Martinez.
Joshua Allen Kagi.
Glenn Oppo.
Brandon Yoshio Tasaki. Stephanie K. Caldwell. Albert Joseph Jefferson IV.
Matt Plinus.
Mania Daniel.
Raquel Fimbris.
Christopher Albertus Hatzel.
Melissa Ellen Langer.
Michael Aaron Garza.
Lindsay Joyo.
Herson Rodriguez.
Henry Liu.
Livia Mulia.
Jack Nock Pham.
Lynn Francis Haddock.
Sang Truong.
Edward Samuel Lee II, magna cum laude, Kellogg Honors.
Vincent Mock, magna cum laude.
Diego Manuel Hernandez.
Jesse Perez.
Yosio Yanis.
Clinton Landon Arnold.
Nicolette Brown.
Caesar Kevin Osuna.
David Tuan Nguyen, cum laude.
Vanna Mai.
Tam Huyen Nguyen.
Ryan Dang. Yi Chen Wu.
Arcadio Vasquez.
Marco Antonio Martinez.
Casey James Martinson.
Daisy Villarreal.
Eric Vo.
Anna Casey Zaldivar.
Hyun Bin Oak.
Jennifer Lynn Steinmetz.
This completes the awarding of the degree Bachelor of Science in Mathematics. We present the candidates for the degree Bachelor of Science in Physics. Oliver Lopez.
Helen Luke.
Corey Eckhart.
Lakeisha Lachelle Pendleton, magna cum laude.
Nicholas Aaron Heidman.
Duyun Kim.
Christopher Palm.
Megan Lillian Forey, magna cum laude.
Tan Nguyen.
Whitney Totkus.
Deborah Nguyen.
Caitlin Ann Price.
Sherry Nan.
Karina Hernandez.
Christian Brandon Hopwood.
Brandon Marie Fugate.
Lindsay Ryan Cabot.
Jamela Gabriana.
Natalie Nicole Sanchez.
Khan Quang Truong, magna cum laude.
Ashraf Aish.
Eduardo Maceda Segura.
Taylor Durkin Fry. Oscar Giovanni Ruiz.
Cesar Dario Popoca.
Michael Lanoy.
Brendan Robert McFall.
Victor Manuel Herrera.
Danny Noriel Bullocks.
Chris Macias.
Richard Yuhao Shaw.
Mario Salvador Cabrera, cum laude.
San Seal Kang.
Ashley Kristinakemi Matsushihita.
Alberto Velasquez Hernandez.
Alec Matthew Vinson, cum laude.
Lillian Garcia. Erica Roxana Espinoza, President Council Scholar. Senia Yahira Zaylea. Vivian Quach. Alam El Siraj. Joseph Eugene Stillinger. Justin Khan Lee. Ann Nasankla. Liana Gaifagian. Crystal Liz Salguero. Samran Karen Dervish. Iqbal Kaur. Jasveer Kaur. Melissa Nicole Mustafa. Marie Catherine Petrie. Jillian Walker. Justin Patrick Field. Zachary James Chapin. Cassandra Marie Rodriguez. Marissa Ferris. Carla Noguera. Monica Andrea Satander, summa cum laude, Kellogg Honors Scholar. Damian Popovich, magna cum laude. And that completes the awarding of the degree Bachelor of Science in Biology, Biotechnology, Botany, Environmental Biology, Microbiology, and Zoology. We now present the candidates for the degree of Bachelor of Science in Kinesiology. Arielle Tian Beauvoir.
Lisa K. Hutchins.
Zachary Kyle Norton Martinez.
Cynthia Brittany Hutchins.
Alex Rodriguez.
Allison Nicole Viteri.
Olivia Michael Lewis.
Andrea Ryan Duchesne.
Jaylene Yuen Kim Bui.
Kara Querida Miranda.
Kate Javate Viado.
Diana Elbastowizi.
Elizabeth Mejia.
Katrina Michelle Sanchez.
Alejandra Rivera.
Elniqua Ferris.
Nancy Xiomara Landeverde.
Lillian Ramsey Zaki Sheker Antone.
David Lionel Oriana.
Shauna Emmy Lempert.
Brandy Charlotte Gerardo.
Melissa Sheree Crow.
Oliver Mateo Santiago.
Laura Christine Mosqueda. Jacqueline De La Rosa. Brianna Lisette Hoyos.
Carmen Knighton.
Michelle Renee Ramirez.
Michelle Nancy Suzanne Rio.
Humberto Tovalin Carrillo.
Lindsay Zuber.
Jennifer Julia Judge.
Jennifer Elizabeth Diaz.
Bessa Lappert.
Eric Gabriel Sarmiento Diaz.
Karina Ceballos.
Erica Ann Paulson.
Patrick Kubayama.
Yolanda Doan.
Johnny Mejia.
Jaime Lucia Gutierrez.
James Fenimore Cooper Jr.
Kiana Leanne Lewis.
Richard J. Vargas.
Fabio Ramirez.
Jasmine D. Reyes.
Valerie Marie Contreras.
Veronica Louise Ramos.
Jennifer Castellanos.
Cindy Patricia Paez.
Jesse Morris.
Gerardo Alderke Nava.
Sean Allen Connor.
Daniel Camino Cervantes.
Eric Jonathan Grin.
Kenneth Mitchell Laracas.
Antonio Rubio Jr., magna cum laude.
Nasser Hashem, cum laude.
Christopher Scott Lamb.
David Anthony Romero III.
Vincent Frias.
Tori Michelle Lewis.
Natalie Christine Valentin.
Kimberly Kristen Ma.
Rafael Chavez Jr.
Christopher Floyd.
Cherise L. Ochen.
Mitchell Garrido Leca.
Kimberly Carissa Martinez.
Logan Shryock. Catherine Ann Rogers.
Daniel Higuera.
David Allen Handler.
Wuta M. Betta.
Stephen Michael Hennig, cum laude.
Glenn Roy Guillory III, cum laude.
Tyler John Newman.
Ryan David Manoa.
Christopher Brandon Carnop.
Michaela Ann Mettenleiter, summa cum laude.
Danielle Caitlin Conway.
Lynn Sander A. Sarah Gowani.
Joshua Yu.
Christine Bui.
Robert Andrew Morey, magna cum laude.
Thomas Chen.
Antonio Gerardo Becerra, Jr.
Jason Aaron Rhodes.
Gregory Mercado.
Sasha Homke.
Georgia Kinsing Lee, magna cum laude.
Leanne Curry.
Winston Lee.
Asia Aguirre.
Kelvin Wong.
Christopher Joseph Almasy.
Anna Genovi Zelaya. Vicky Angelica Velasco. Angel Eduardo Beroteran. Martin Romero. Carlos Aguirre Jr.
Will the entire class of 2014 please rise? Please be seated. There is one group of people here we have not adequately recognized today. Graduates, would you please rise and let your families and friends know how much you appreciate all they did to make today possible. Thank you. Please be seated. You are now permanent members of the Cal Poly Pomona community. Until now, you could have changed that voluntarily. But now that you have received your degree, you will always be part of this university. We know that you are ready for the next step in your career, and we're excited by what the future holds for you. Be successful and demonstrate to the world what Broncos can accomplish. This brings us to the end of our program today. We would like to ask the audience to remain seated during the recessional. Once the faculty have left the arena, the commencement will formally conclude. Thank you for being with us.
I'll be back.